Hello everyone, Namaskar, this is Adyashree. I just hope you all are good, you all are safe in this quarantine phase. While in self-isolation, it is very much essential to understand the depth of the situation right now. Not only we, the entire world is facing the same epidemic, pandemic, COVID-19 crisis. A single muted form of RNA is doing its job. Jetebele kichhi jinisa nijo hatare na thaye taku samay upare chhadi deba joruri. Meanwhile, we should be responsible. We should do our own part. We should contribute our own little part. It's very much essential to be responsible. Nije sachetan rahiba, amar akha pakhara lokonku sachetan kariba. It is absolutely needless to say right now, karon eta samaste janichanti. We should wash our hand properly. We should sanitize it regularly. We should maintain the necessary hygiene. Baharoku adau jantu nahi, karon jetebele apan baharoku jauchanti setebele hi gote contaminated surface ba gote contaminated droplet ra contact re apan asibe, which is not only harmful for you but also harmful for all of us. Keeping that in mind, aa gote katha pradhanmantri kor jaha aahwan rahichi taku tikke responsible way re ame samaste maniba. Pradhanmantri amara jetiki essential service providers mane achanti tanka pai taali bajeba pai kahichanti, gote small token of love and appreciation pahuncheba pai kahichanti, sankirtan kariba pai kuha jai nahi. Gote panic situation create hei jaichi. There is a thin line between being panic and being careful. Agaru jetiki mahamari asichi taku amara purbaja mane samna karichanti, au kichhi dinare hi vaccines thibo, antivirus medicines thibo. Eta gote phase, this shall pass away too. And it's very much important when someone is not in the best form, someone is not in the right condition, in a vulnerable condition, they should be in their stable mental health. Jete paruchanti nijara care niyantu. We should surround ourselves with all the positivity possible. Take care of yourself. And nihati bhavare, it's a kind request to all of you to be patient and let's fight it all together. Thank you so much.